Well, hey folks, Species7 here. Welcome back to the channel. And welcome back, to Solus Crafting. Yes, indeed, the game that gets 5 updates a month on a bad month. I kid you not. I don't think we want quite all of those. Okay, I have to do this a different way. There we go, split. That'll do, sure. Need to make some lumber, but I don't want to turn all of my wood into lumber. There we go. So, crafting. Woodworking. I want to build a wand. I mean, it's not great. The staff is much better. Maybe I'll just build a lower level. See, we have a staff. Problem is, I apparently cannot equip it yet. Which sucks. Alright, so here we go. This is just simply interesting. Okay, we should be able to equip this one. Yes, we can. All right, good stuff. Now, how about if I want to craft chest. A crate. That looks good. What else have we got? Okay, I think a crate will do. Okay. Hooray. Place. There we go. Okay. It's Can I not put things in it? I don't get it. What the heck? I don't get it. Why did that not? A crate box. Oh, storage chest. Ew. All right, so looks like we will be doing this. All right, now, storage chest, craft. All right. Inventory. Place. Looks the same. There we go. Well, there's the difference, eh? Okay, let's move. No. Ah, okay. We can simply do that. What is this? Oh, oranges. Nice. This spirit tea. Oh, dried for alchemical purposes. Okay. Can I just eat it? Oh, 3 fullness and 3 hydration. I can. Consume. Consume. Nice. I'm going to put that away too, seeing as it seems to be not much of anything special. Okay. Good stuff. Now what I really need to be doing is leveling. Yeah. Let's swap those around. There we are. Okay. No fruit available. Really? Nice. Now that's the way to take care of monsters. And it gets us some experience points as well. Now, not a ton, of course, because these are, you know, your low-level dudes, but... it gets us some. We are going to have to expand our base. But I know that the that was always kind of a weird process in this game. That is a dude, isn't it? Oh. Well, we blew him up in a hurry. Alright, we leveled up mining. Nice. Skills. Mining. Let's throw another point into that. Excellent. Oh, nice. We got a ruby. Well, 2 rubies, actually, but yeah. I think that's the first gemstones we've had. So, very nice. Yeah, like I say, the building in this was always a little strange. There we go. Light plus 5. Just because the enchants... they want us to level it up. So I think we've still got a ways to go, though. Yeah, 4 of 25. We only get 1 for doing this. Yeah, see, what they want us to do is to unlock one of these. Minor wisdom. Minor intelligence. Mm-hmm. But we can't do that until we've actually, ooh, she got dark on us. Until we level the enchanting up. So, speaking of which, how close are we to our next level? It's not going to tell me, is it? No. Yeah, that's not terribly impressive. All right, let's see about... Okay, and it is a floor. Good stuff. And stone foundation. Excellent. Construct. Okay. Let's move it there. Okay. Nice. And let's go out one. Let's move it over. Move it over. Okay. All right. That wasn't quite as weird as I thought it would be. So now, okay, and we're gonna place them this way. And inventory place. Boom. All right. That's better. Okay, it's almost morning. Let's pick that up as well. And let's place it down in this corner. There we go. Okay. Okie dokie. Couple of stone. Oh, good. Haven't run across any of these in a while. And considering we can get water from these, it's always nice to come across them. Alright, there's another one here. Whoops. Oh, we missed. Hey cow. There it is. Oh, I didn't know there was goats. Huh, I knew there was pigs and cows. I think that's the first time I've seen a goat. Alright, another globe of water. Even a little essence of water never hurt. Let's have a look here. Looks like there's one closer that way. Right about through here. You gonna give me a hard time or what? Not much of one, apparently. Oh, nice. Another gemstone. I guess we should try thinking about a backpack soon so we can get our personal inventory to open up a little bit. I'll have to look into that. Okay, I'm still looking for... Shouldn't be too far ahead of us now. Ooh, there's a couple of these dudes, eh? Hey, we leveled up. Excellent. So we should have some more points to spend here. Yep, six left. So Frost Nova. I kind of like the ones we have. Let's upgrade and upgrade. Yeah, that's all we can do on that one. Now, is there not a healing one? I thought there was. Burns enemies. Mana regen. Oh, maybe I need to go into a different discipline for that. What do we got here? Increases your armor. A light heal. Okay. I think 3, 4. All right. And we're going to put you there on 5. Okay. And do I have any points left? No. All right. Good enough. Good enough. Attributes, we should be able to bump these up. What's this? Stamina. Intelligence, I'm going to upgrade that. We're going to increase our stamina. And we're going to throw our last ones into health. Okay. We have leveled up. Now I'm still looking. Just through here somewhere. Boom. No biggie, but there it is. Geez, that was hard to see. There's the big dude. Definitely want to start with him. Oh man, it hit the tree. Boom. That particular bit of lag is less than desirable. Let me tell you. Now, where the heck is it? Oh man, where is the stupid thing? Oh, there it is. God, those are hard to pick out from the trees. Okay, here's the big guy. Now we should get this. Yes. Nice. Okay. All right, so that's the first one of those we've beaten. I think I'm heading the right way. Sort of. We should be just over here. There it is. Home sweet home. Okay. What is this? Oh, that's cabbage. Okay. Let's keep that on us. Let's keep that on us. And that, and that. Okay. Well. Okay, it's not under armor. Tools? A bag. Yes. A bag for cure. Okay, we need thread. Okay. Consumables. No. Resources? No. Okay, apparently you don't make it here. So, tanning rack, leather working. Okay, this is what we need. So we need 30 lumber. We don't have enough trees. All right, we need to knock down a tree or two. Not a biggie. Hey, we leveled it up again. Nice. Let's go to skills. Let's go to harvesting. Let's go to logging. Let's give this guy another boot. Boom. All right. Let's do that again. Okay. Oops. All missed. Boom. Okay. Now, we should be able to come in here and build ourselves a retting vat. Nice. And we leveled up woodworking again. Cool. So, Let's place our vat. There we go. Now, okay. Oops. Oh, I need water as well. Okay. There we are. Takes one water to do it. Now we have thread. So, taking the thread over to here, we should now be able to build a bag. We don't want woodworking, we don't want facilities, we want tailoring, and all. Okay, that does seem to be okay. And then we can do things like drop our raw materials in there. Awesome. Okay. Well, I like that. Should we make another one? What is underwear all about? Oh, it gives us heat and cold tolerance. I see. I see. Well, sure, why not, eh? Or do we want to go up one more level first? 20 of 30. Yeah. Okay, now we should be able to go here. Go there. Craft. Awesome. Alright. Inventory. A pair of undies. There we go. Ta-da! Okay. Yeah, that's how we can get our enchanting up. Let's go to our table here. And let's... oh, sorry. Minor light, enchant. 2, 3, 4... I think 5 is what we need. Okay. Now, socket. Nice. Boom. Put those back. Socket. Boom. I'm going to come up one short, aren't I? Yeah, that's okay. Yeah. Alright, let's make one more. Light, enchant, thank you. Inventory. Oops. Socket and light. There we go. Now we have leveled up, haven't we? Can I equip this yet? Not yet, hey? Okay. There we go. And I think that's going to do it for today. We accomplished a fair bit. Indeed. Alright, so let me know what you think in the comments down below, as usual, guys. And if you enjoyed it, don't be afraid to hit that like button. It won't hit you back. But till next time, do take care of each other. And ciao for now.